the legal removal is after an investigative worker has gone out after a referral, has talked to the children, talked to sometimes the person who made the referral, talked to the parents in some instances, and has made an evaluation that these children cannot remain in this home. They would be in danger either physically or emotionally based on the referral and the allegations that have been made. Once that takes place, that investigator then takes the case to the district attorney's office for a prosecutor to make that argument to a judge. An affidavit is presented to a judge. The judge then reads that affidavit of that investigative caseworker, makes a determination whether it is appropriate to remove the child or not.